been lost in my life.
The Descent is a 2005 British horror film that follows six women that head into an unmapped cave system. What could possibly go wrong, right? The first time I watched this film, I had absolutely no idea what it was about, so I was expecting some kind of survival flick where the main characters get trapped and have to find a way out. I guess I was sort of right, but I had no idea of the horrors that were in store. The basic plot follows a group of six friends who meet at a cabin in the mountains of North Carolina, ready for a caving adventure. It all quickly goes south as they descend when a tunnel collapses behind them, blocking their way out. It's okay, they think, they'll await rescue. Nope. One of the group led them into a different unexplored cave system without telling anyone, meaning anybody looking for them, well, they'll be looking in the wrong places. From here, it gets even worse for the group as they encounter humanoid creatures known as crawlers. One by one, they are picked off by the crawlers as they hunt for an exit and fight amongst themselves as secrets from the group's past come to light. Although set in North Carolina, the film was entirely filmed in the UK. All of the exterior shots were filmed on location in Scotland, while all the cave shots were filmed on sets built at Pinewood Studios near London. In total, 21 cave sets were made, which is really impressive, as watching the film, you would not believe it was a set built in a studio. They also kept the design of the crawlers hidden from the actresses until they were revealed in the scenes where they encountered them, to allow for natural tension and reactions. The Descent was a critical success, making $57 million at the box office on just a $3.5 million budget. This naturally led to a sequel, but it was a financial and critical failure, so a second sequel was never made. The first is still a great film though, well worth a watch and a place on my list.